Thank you very much. I was on my annual leaf collecting holiday to Bavaria last year, and I stopped into a small family restaurant in a wooded glade. Over my choucroute and Riesling, I could hear the sound of a strange but wonderful song. The Lederhosen proprietor said that it was an old favorite of his on 78. It was Heinz Wolf, 1923 bizarre cabaret songwriter. So I said I had to have it. I traded my finest leaf, and I brought it home and carefully transcribed it and translated it. And just as we were about to play it, I was shocked to turn on the radio, and there it was, being played by a heavy rock act called Queens of the Stone Age. Anyway, this is the original and best.
Thank you.
gift to me.